Big phone makers tend to copy each other. If Samsung makes a giant phone, it won't be too long before Sony makes one too. However, no one has quite managed to nick what's behind the Samsung Note series yet. This family of large screen phones uses a clever stylus to make it quite unlike the competition. The Note 3 also doesn't have quite the same design as the other Galaxy phones. Instead of glossy plastic, the back is fake leather, complete with stitching. However, this is really just textured soft touch plastic. It's not that much different from a Galaxy S4. The screen is much larger than average though. It's 5.7 inches across and uses the same Full HD resolution as the S4. You might assume that this means the screen is less sharp, but there's still enough pixels to go around. Image quality is very good too. What's far more interesting though is the S Pen. It's a pressure-sensitive stylus that turns the Note 3 into a graphics tablet when paired with the right app. The pre-installed Sketchbook does just that. The pen can also be used throughout the system too. Press the S Pen's button when hovering above the screen and the Air Command menu pops up, giving you access to all the stylus essentials. You can also stash the stylus away in the Note 3's body, making it much less easy to lose. Aside from all the extra pen bits, the Note 3 feels like any other top-end Android phone. It's fast, packed with features, and can handle all of Android's top-end games. However, the sheer number of extra features packed into the thing make it harder than average to get used to. The Note 3 is not a phone for technophobes. It's big, and its massive array of features means this is a phone you really need to learn to use. However, for the hardcore tech fans among you, this may be the best phone of the year. For more, check out trustedreviews.com.